Is the GOP now clearly the party of Trump?
He's the head of
the party of Donald Trump.
And the Democrats are the party of Barack Obama when he was the president. And they're the party of Bill Clinton when he was the president. He is the Republican president. So just, I mean, that's the way it works. Your president is the head of your party. I cannot tell you how many times just running around America, particularly in Wisconsin, where people who really didn't participate in politics much at all before said, that guy speaks to me. That guy actually is doing something that's making a difference in my life. So it's guttural, and I know people see, oh my God, this Twitter and the things he said about this person and that person just drives people nuts. What that base Republican voter sees, this guy's not backing down and he's fighting for me. That's why he has those numbers you just described.
And setting a good example for children, for the next generation.
I answered your question.
Sorry?
I said I answered your question.